Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Hi. My name is Will Speck. I'm one of the co-chairs of the Providence chapter of the Democratic Socialists of America. And our organization is here with this community to fight yet another example of environmental racism.
Okay.
This community has been victimized over and over and over again. And I want to point out that I'm really glad to see all of the business leaders and elected officials standing up for this community now, because you all were surprisingly absent when National Grid was victimizing this community. So I understand that National Grid's a big local corporation that probably donates a lot of money to campaigns, and this is a small LLC, but I'm glad to see everyone standing up for this community now. I'm not from the South Side, I'm from the East Side. But I'm here in solidarity because I understand that we have the same fight. The fight against exploitation and oppression.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm happy to reach out to the 300 members of our organization and turn out as many as we can for the canvassing effort.
Thank you.
We recognize that white, black, east side, south side, we need to show solidarity. And what that means is taking a back seat for those of us who are not from this community, standing in solidarity and support.
Mm-hmm.
So we are ready to stand with this community, fight past, if it's possible that, and possibly likely, that the Planning Commission ignores the clear legal violation that former Councilman Zurier pointed out. We're gonna be here past that for direct action, for whatever needs to happen to stop the victimization of environmental and the environmental racism that continues to victimize this community.
Thank you. Yes.